and a step forward in the search for the victims from the Tulsa Race Massacre. The lab examining remains found in the search say they've isolated DNA samples. The lab says they received 48 samples from 14 bodies, but only two teeth samples have had enough DNA to pull and analyze. The team will now move to a genealogy investigation to develop profiles of the victims. They're also expanding excavation in three different areas.